How long do you think it will take you to forgive me? I don't know, he said. But not now, Ty said in the smallest voice. No, Kit said. Not now. There was no more reason to stay then. Maybe there was a reason. Maybe it was Kit's hands crushing in on themselves till I thought the bones would break like hearts. But Ty couldn't see that. Ty was in pain.